sorry. I'm trying to get this key to work. It's my first day here in this building.
That's okay, it's my first day too.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Is your name, by any chance, Don Johnson?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm Ernie.
Oh yeah, how's it going?
Your roommate.
My roommate, yeah.
Yeah. So how long you been in the city?
Not long. I sort of have to move around a lot.
What do you do?
I'm into therapy.
Oh, that's good. I'm a doctor.
Yeah.
Roommatefinder.com works out pretty well for both of us.
Yeah. Yeah, I was afraid I wasn't gonna find anyone.
Yeah, I've been into sweat a lot and smell pretty bad when I get home from work, so I got this new air freshener for the room.
Dude, keep that out of my room. It stings my eyes.
Okay. Looks pretty nice.
Yeah. So, I got this room?
Sure.
I'll take the other one.
Dear Diary.
Dear Diary.
Today, I moved into the new apartment.
Today I moved into my brand new apartment.
So far, things are going great with my new roommate.
So far, I really like my new roommate. He's really a great guy.
However, I fear what would happen if he ever found out.
I fear what would happen if he ever found out that I
am a superhero.
That I am a supervillain.
Tired to fix it. Where's my soda? Yeah? How's it going?
Good.
Good.
Need some help?
Yeah.
There you go.
Thank you.
So, I see you didn't go to work today.
Ah, screw it.
Well, it's fine with me as long as you can still pay the rent.
That'll be fine. Hey, guess what movie I got today?
Spider-Man 2!
Yeah! Yeah, I did.
Got on sale, didn't you?
Yeah.
Tell me what it has to go like things don't go.
Hello?
Captain Universe?
Yeah, this is him.
This is the mayor. Domino's at it again. Domino is at it again.
Nah, alright. I'm on it. Yep.
Somebody help! That's my baby! Somebody call Captain Universe! Help! babies again!
What are you planning on doing with that baby?
I'm going to kill it!
I'm sorry. Can't let you do that. That's illegal.
Then we will fight!
Sir, I believe this belongs to you. Here, take this coat. Stay warm.
Who are you?
I'm just a citizen doing what I was born to do.
I love to sing about the moon and the June and spring. I love.
Don, John Johnston, Donnie boy.
What are you so happy about?
Life is beautiful. It's grand.
Have you seen my coat?
Ooh.
Oh no, I haven't. Again, that's illegal. It's illegal. Jaywalking again. That's illegal.
That's illegal. That's illegal.
You just can't stop Captain Universe. He's everywhere. I'm so angry! If I can't stop Captain Universe, I'll destroy what he stands for. top secret plan to destroy the universe. So simple. I will superpower my stereo, which will be quite easy. Then I will play a song at maximum volume. A song so powerful that the sound waves, super power sound waves, will act as a propeller to the Earth, pushing it into the sun, creating an explosion. An explosion big enough to destroy the universe.
What was that?
That thing! Get out of here!
Oh.
First, you superpower the stereo.
Hey Don, you doing something with the lights? Oh wait, never mind. No, it's good.
Alright, that was easy. Step 2. Turn up the volume. Song so powerful it will destroy the universe.
That is a lot of garbage. Tap it! The noise pollution is coming from inside the apartment!
You spin around all night, and that's a little long. You think you got the
and that's
right,
illegal.
But I think you got it wrong. Well, can't you see at night? So you can
Domino! I should have known it was you!
Not even you! Stop me now, Captain Universe!
I'm willing to bet all the money that I own that I can!
Well, how much is that?
I don't have any on me right now, but I got $50 in a bank account that I'd be willing to bet that I can stop you.
Then we shall fight!
No, wait. We can't fight you. I got a really close friend, a really close friend of mine lives here, and he wouldn't like it if we fought here. We might break his stuff, you know? Let's take this out to the streets, Domino!
Okay!
universe, you have been defeated! Ernie! I should have known!
You have my roommate's shoes! You killed my roommate!
No! I am your roommate!
That's impossible! No! You're not my roommate! You're not my roommate! No!
No! Luke, you can destroy the Emperor. He has foreseen this. He is your destiny. Join me, and together we can rule the galaxy.
I can't believe I didn't realize it was you.
Yeah, I guess I'm sort of stuck in the same boat, right? It's sort of obvious.
Yeah, it really is.
Come with me.
I guess shouldn't really be roommates anymore.
Yeah. What would that do with the whole, you know, good guy, bad guy relationship?
That was a really good plan, though, with the stereo. Very symbolic.
Like, yeah, it might have been broke.
Pretty
good one. Yeah. Didn't work though.
Almost do, no matter how hard I try, the ones I love will always be the ones who pay.
I can't breathe.
Hey, Domino.
Yeah, I'm good.
With taxes, rent comes out to 1,053. That's an odd number. You pay the extra dollar. Whatever life holds in store for me, I will never forget these words. With great power comes great responsibility. This is my gift, my curse. Who am I? I'm Captain Universe.
Superhero of New York City, and he's here to answer a few questions with us. How you doing?
I'm doing pretty good. How are you?
I'm doing great. So being a superhero has made you quite the popular figure in society. How's that?
Well, it's rather complicated being a superhero. It's one of the more divine things a human being can do on the planet. Let alone the universe. And people just tend to cling to something like that. They're pulled in by it. They want it. They're drawn near toward it. They're close to it.
That's probably hard to put into words.
Yeah, it really is.
Yeah, I understand. Have you been?
People need